That is God's name in the Hebrew, the Father, the Son, and the Mother. Wicked Pharisees, scribes, and Sanhedrin killed Christ and put him up on the cross and gave him over to the Roman eagle. For 30 pieces of silver, they killed him for positions of power. John 11. 48. So, he was not born on December 25th. Luke, the second chapter, tells you that he was born during the harvest. There was a prophetess by the name of Anna. Prophesying the rejection of Christ, and no one wanted to hear her because she was a female. But male and female, he made them what? In his image. Genesis 1:27. They are female or feminine spirits. In the heavens. This is why Christ stated wisdom is justified of the children. The first person that he spoke to when he arose from the dead was a what? A woman. John 11. Excuse me, John 20 and 17. Pharisees, scribes, and Sanhedrin were told to put away their traditions of men and return back to the path of the Father. And this is why they murdered the Son of the living God. They got a problem with authority. They got a problem with women in high positions. And most of all, they serve another master. Who is that master? Mammon. Christ stated that you cannot serve two masters. You either love one or hate the other. What is love according to the Bible? The book of John. This is love. If ye love me, keep my commandments. What is the first commandment? The book of Exodus. Thou shalt not have any other gods before me. Their God is Mammon. There are Hebrews on YouTube that has a problem with the prophetess Shabar, because the Most High chose a woman from the tribe of Gad, Genesis 49 and 19. A troop shall overcome Gad, he shall overcome in the end. So, they got a problem without me speaking the word. But the book of Deuteronomy states, you teach. The Bible states that man suffered not a woman to teach. But the one that they call God said, teach. You teach. Men and women.
Men and women.
Book of Deuteronomy. I believe it's around the 11th chapter. So, go forth to the Messiah and the Father if you got a problem with your boy. They're false prophets. Numbers 12 and 6 defines prophets and prophetess. Almost died 9 times, and I've seen the one of you called God, Jesus Christ, and the Mother, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. They're liars. There's no such thing as reincarnation in the Bible. There's nobody walking around here. It's King David or John the Baptist. How you doing? You believe in the Bible? You know that we're Hebrews according to the Bible? Well, I'm from the tribe of Gad, the original Navajo and Apache of this land. Be brief, tell you what I saw. I saw a bomb hit Chicago first and Jamestown, Virginia, last standing. You know what's going on every day in Chirac? They call it the murder capital, don't they? 58 shots. This past weekend, right? This place has a short window. You've been baptized with water? With water. Like at the age of 12 or something like that. Okay, you know that there are women like me in the Bible? Deborah, Anna, Mary Magdalene, the sisters in the book of Acts. Just not recognized. Why? Who, do you know who killed Christ and gave him over to the Roman eagle? We did. Our people. He said, you get your behind out there and you teach both of them. I don't want nothing for you from the repent and change. But on Christmas Eve, Thanksgiving, Jeremiah 10 tells you that they will put up a Christmas tree before Christ is even born. You go home and you type in Hebrews on YouTube, you already see they got a problem with Shabbat. But guess what? The Bible says, I walk with a weapon in my hand all day. This is 49 and 19. So, 1998, a burst of light entered my body. 2006, he took me to hell and back. 2008, he showed me a vision concerning this place. I tell you what I saw. I saw a bomb hit Chicago first.
And Jamestown, Virginia, the last standing.
If you don't know what's going on in Chicago every day, they call it the murder capital. Not only that, when the pilgrims came here, one of the first places that they set up a religious institution was Chicago. How you doing? The Bible finds religion according to the book of James. There's no such thing as a religion. It's all man-made. This is why you go in a church, in a mosque, and they blow your head full clean off. Albeit the Most High dwelt in temples not made with hands, it said the prophets. The heaven is his throne. The earth is his footstool. What house can you build for? Know how? Know ye not that your body is the temple of the living God? The Bible states in Proverbs 23 and 23, buy the truth and sell it not, also wisdom, instruction, and understanding. You do not suppose to charge for the Bible. Therefore, the Most High is going to call a judgment and call a judgment on these Hebrews, these Pharisees, scribes, Sanhedrin, and the Gentile nations. You do these things in the name of the living God, and there's a judgment to it. He has spoken. Enough is enough. So, came back years later and showed me another vision and said Jamestown, Virginia will be the last standing. Does anybody know what happened at Jamestown, Virginia? I tell you, they start slaughtering the tribe of Gad all the way from Jamestown, Virginia, at the Columbus. Hence, this place is called what? Columbus. After who? Christopher Columbus. That's Isaiah 43 and 6. You've held the children of Israel and refused to let them go. He said this place will be up in smoke by 2019. This is not the year 2019. And this is not the year 2020. On the Eastern calendar and on the Western calendar, 2019 is an end sign according to the Bible. Repent. Blood of Christ will not cover you. After it's almost said and done, and it's almost said and done. Wisdom, the feminine spirit, sits in the council of the Most High. Proverbs 1 states that she cries in the midst of the street, but no man taketh her hand. Why? Because the earth is going to have to be reformed through wisdom. That's the Bible. The main life force that brought you behind into the world, a woman, a feminine image of the Most High, the three that sits on the throne, and you want to disregard her. But the Bible states you're going to need her. She told me that the Most High is going to release 144 bombs on 144 cities on my land, which is called Ozary, which means hidden land. Why? Because
from the Isle of Hyam. They want all of it, all the way to the letter. They took the prophecies that the Most High gave me, and they ran with it. Woe to the pastors and the preachers. But the Most High said things changed. And now they want to attack Shavon. Go forth to the Most High. The Most High is wise in his eyes. And yours too, because you would not receive his glory. So. And they still running with it. Jeremiah 23. Woe to the pastors. The Bible says in the book of Ezekiel, around the 8th and 9th chapter, the Most High is going to make a chain around the children of Israel, to your least, to your greatest. He said, go forth in the midst of Jerusalem and slay the young, youngest to the old. He's not going to discriminate on you. And you got it coming. Because I call forth for it from this day forward. So, because they want to take the glory, therefore, he's going to open up the earth and release the angels of hell on this place like he did in the day of Sodom and Gomorrah. Genesis 19, five cities all together. Repent. Be baptized by the blood of Christ. Mark 16 and 16. That means get your behind in the water. IUIC, GMS, false prophets, reincarnated prophets. You're going to be utterly beaten to powder at Shishiah's presence, at Christ's presence. And you money changers, GOCC, you dagger men, Sakari, dagger men, ISUPK. To the Hebrew first and the Gentile. So, I had someone tell me. To get off my land. But you're standing on stolen land. So get off my land. It's the power of the Hebrew. This is still my land by natural law. And there's a judgment for it. The Most High have not forgotten about the tribe of Gad. My own brothers and sisters, you're going to bite the dust. Just like Esau, who is Edom, Genesis the 25th chapter. This is not a game. And no, I'm not afraid to be out here. The Bible says, no weapon formed against me shall prosper. The book of Isaiah, no weapon formed against me shall prosper. And any tongue that rise up against the Most High, you're going to be condemned in the judgment. So, he showed me coming out in white, and he split the Egyptian sea. And we went over dry shod. This is the real reason. They are bombing. Are bombing Yemen. They are the Sabians according to the book of Isaiah and Joel. Repent and be baptized by the blood of Christ before it's almost too late. And I'm here to tell you, it's almost too late. It's almost said and done. With that being said, blessed are the readers and the hearers of his word. Most of all, the doers of his word. I'm Shavon fulfilling Genesis 49 and 19. A troop shall overcome Gad. He shall overcome in the end. And this is the end. Chicago will be the first to fall. Jamestown, Virginia will be the last standing.